face of the galaxy.
The Force fights with me.
Get in this gun turret.
By a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire is under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time.
Ask Olga, ensign with the Republic fleet. I'm a bunkmate here on the Endar Spire. We work opposite shifts. I guess that's why you haven't seen me before. Now hurry up! You have to find Bastila. We have to make sure she makes it off the ship alive. Bastila's the commanding officer on the Endar Spire. Well, not an officer, really. But she's the one in charge of this mission. One of our primary duties is to guarantee her survival in the event of an enemy attack. You swore an oath just like everyone else on this mission. Now it's time to make good on that oath. I know all about your reputation. how he used to smuggle spice and blusters along the Corellian run. I guess the Republic figured since they couldn't catch you, they might as well hire you. I'll admit, the Republic is in desperate need of someone with your kind of skills. Desperate enough to overlook your shady past. But now that you signed on for this mission, you're part of the Republic fleet, and Bastila needs all troops at her side during this attack. Hurry up and grab your gear. You need to suit up so we can get out of here. Use the right thumbstick to control the camera and the left thumbstick to move towards your footlocker. Press the A button to open your locker once it is targeted, or you can pull the left and right triggers to cycle between targets until the footlocker is highlighted. Then press the A button to open it. Use the right thumbstick to control the camera and the left thumbstick to move towards your footlocker. Press the A button to open your locker once it is targeted, or you can pull the left and right triggers to cycle between targets until the footlocker is highlighted. Then press the A button to open it. Sith might already be boarding the ship to try and capture Bastil. Put your equipment on so we can get out of here. Use the equip screen to equip the armor and weapons from your inventory. You can access this by pressing the start button on your controller. Use the directional pad to cycle through your inventory slots. The menu on the right displays items you can equip in each slot. Press the A button to select an inventory slot, then scroll through the available items and press the A button to equip one. Okay, let's move out. We stick together. You'll have more success at the party than on your own. Because of the attack, this room is in lockdown. But don't worry, I've got the override codes. You'll have to use me to unlock the door. You always control the leader of the party. You can switch who is the party leader by pressing the black button. Press the black button now to switch me to the party leader, then use me to open the door. Simply target the door, then press the A button to open. You always control the leader of the press the black button. You always control the leader of the party. You can switch who is the party leader by pressing the black button. Press the black button now to switch me to the party leader. You always control the press the black. Now that the door is open, you better take the lead again.
This is Carthel Nassi. The Sith are threatening to overrun our position. We can't hold out long against their firepower. All hands to the bridge!
That was Carr contacting us on our portable communicators. He's one of the Republic's best pilots. He's seen more combat than the rest of the Endark Fire's crew put together. If he says things are bad, you better believe it. We have to get to the bridge to help defend Bastila. There's a map of the Endar Spire and a copy of Karth's message in your electronic journal, just in case we get separated. Door is locked, and I don't have the codes to open it. You'll have to use your security skill on it if we want to get past. Target the door using the thumbsticks or the triggers. When the target circle is focused on the door, you'll see that the icons in the action menu at the bottom left of the screen have changed. Use a directional pad to cycle through the action until security is highlighted. Then press the A button. Remember, the security icon only appears if you're controlling a character with the security skill. Sith must be the advance boarding party for the Republic! Feeling that won't be our last battle with the Sith. Good thing we have med packs to heal our wounds. It might be a good idea to use one now before our next battle. To use an item like a med pack, they use a feat, skill, or force power. You'll need to know how to use your action menu. In the lower left of the screen, you'll see a list of icons. This is your action menu. You can cycle left and right through an item like a med pack. They use a feat, skill, or force power. You'll need to know how to use your action menu. In the lower left of the screen, you'll see a list of icons. This is your action menu. You can cycle left and right through the door, a container, a friendly creature, or an enemy. Press the A button to activate a highlighted icon. The icon on the far left is always the default action for the target. Open for doors or containers, dialogue for friends, and attack for enemies. The second icon shows your feats and skills. The fourth icon is for offensive items like grenades. The icon on the far right shows defensive items like med packs. And the fifth shows defensive force powers like heal. The third icon is offensive force powers like choke and lightning. Thank you. For us. We better stay back. All we do is get in the way. That was one of the Jedi accompanying Bastil. Damn, we could have used her help.
Thank you.
They must have retreated to the escape pods. We better head that way, too. The Sith want Bastila alive, but once she's off the ship, there's nothing stopping them from blasting the Endar Spire into galactic dust. Bastila's not here on the bridge. They must have retreated to the escape pods. We better head that way, too. The Sith want Bastila alive, but once she's off the ship, there's nothing stopping them from blasting the Endar Spire into galactic dust. Bastila's not here on the bridge. The Sith want Bastila.
On it.
Castle is not here. The Sith want Bad alive, but she's off. They must have retreated to the escape pods. We better head that way, too. The Sith want Bastila alive!
To the escape pods. Go!
Fellas! come down.